Scooby-Doo! Where are you?
I'm right here. I'm right here.
Look at the neat medals, Uncle Scooby.
Yeah, kid. That's just what I came to see.
Something's funny about Uncle Scooby.
Here, Scoob, have a hot dog.
Hey, what's all that stuff on it?
Mustard, relish, and your favorite, Worcestershire sauce.
Worcestershire sauce? Yuck! I hate Worcestershire sauce.
He hates Worcestershire sauce. I knew it. You're not my Uncle Scooby.
Zoinks! That means you're a chameleon.
Stop him!
Uh-oh, the jig is up. See ya, sweethearts.
Help! Raggy! Raffy! Raffy!
He's getting away!
Time for another disguise.
There he is! Jump him!
Like what hit me?
We got the chameleon!
Take off that silly-looking mask, you nasty old thief!
Yeah! Take it off and tell us where our pal Scoob is!
Raffy! Raffy! With me!
Hold it, you two! It is Scooby!
It's Scooby-Doo!
Like, sorry, Scoob. We made a mistake.
But that chameleon gave us the slip.
Oh, no!
If he steals the gold medals, the games are ruined. Not if we can help it.
Right. We'll act as undercover agents in the World Game Sports Arena.
Undercover agents?
No way! Like, we're not feeling very sporty.
Yeah, sports injury.
Aw, come on, boys. You'll get to meet all the famous athletes.
We will? Like the chameleon isn't the only one who can do quick changes.
Yeah, Clarice, anyone?
The final events are about to begin.
See anything suspicious, Uncle Scooby?
Yeah, over there.
Yeah, he is kind of suspicious. Those dark glasses are just like the chameleons.
Uh-oh.
Let's spread out and keep an eye on him.
Zoinks!
What? Raggy, Raggy!
Da-da-da-da-da-da! Puppy power!
Yeah, Raggy!
It's okay, Scoob, I have it under control. Then again, maybe I don't.
Hey, look, Uncle Scooby, that suspicious guy is leaving.
Like he's heading for the snack bar.
That's a good idea.
Any sign of the chameleon, Chairman Blewett?
No, Daphne, but as long as no one gets this combination to the trophy case, the medals should be safe.
This is going to be easier than I thought.
Yum, Daphne, I think you got the best undercover job of all. You're next to the food.
Yeah, food. Yummy.
But I haven't found anyone yet who hates Worcestershire sauce.
That guy looks pretty suspicious to us, Daphne.
Try to give him some of the sauce and see what happens.
Great idea, Daphne.
It is?
Gosh, that hamburger sure looks tasty. But you know what would make it even better?
No, what?
Some of this.
What is it?
It's Worcestershire sauce.
What?
Well, no, it's Worcestershire sauce.
Here, I'll do it. They want to know if you want some Worcestershire sauce. Did I just say that?
You people are strange. Here, give me that. It's empty. Hey, waiter.
Yes, sir.
Give me some more of this here Worcestershire sauce. Worcestershire sauce? Yuck! I hate Worcestershire sauce.
He does?
It's him. It's the chameleon.
Quick, catch him.
Just you try. I'm so clever.
Like, hurry. He's getting away.
If you can't catch me, it's your own fault. I'm right behind you, chameleon.